Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can add some fog to your project. So there is two ways to add some fog. The first one will be by going in the settings, weather, effect, and here we have a smog option. This smog option will add a uniform fog all around your project coming from the bottom. The second way you can add some fog is by drag and dropping a light inside your scene. It might seem a bit weird, but let's follow me. I drag an omnidirectional light, like this one over here. Let's close the library, don't need that anymore. As you can see here, we have the radius of the light. And we are interested now in the last option, which is the haze, the fog basically. When you turn this option on, it will cast some fog inside the radius of the light, the radius that you can see over here. What I will do is just make sure my light is not producing any light, so we'll reduce the intensity of the light to zero. In the more of the fog option, now I can control the intensity of the fog itself, so I can add less fog or more fog. And if I want to have the fog surrounding my whole project, I will just play with the radius of my light. So I can just raise the radius like that and making sure that the radius is covering my whole project. So as you can see, my fog using an omnidirectional light is way more dense compared to the smog from the settings dock. So this is the two ways you can add some fog to your project. Hope you find that helpful. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!